Gail, you ready to go?
Yeah, ready.
Yeah?
I'm ready.
Yeah, let me see Elijah and everything.
Okay, we'll see there.
We're in Phoenix.
In Phoenix already.
It's lunchtime. It's lunchtime. Drink time. Because we're really on vacation now.
That's right. We are.
We are.
Hallelujah. And we got the added bonus of actually getting carded. When does that happen, huh, Gail? Not too often.
On my 60th birthday, yeah.
So here we are at the roadside cafe, and you can see you're supposed to get your kicks here on Route 66.
Pictures here of George Maharis and buddy that he, that was on the TV show.
Martin Milner.
Oh, is that his name?
Yeah.
All right. So there they are.
Close to boarding.
Well, it's cocktail time at 30,000 feet. And we're just relaxing here.
We got carded at the airport in Phoenix, but not so on the plane flight. My seatmate did get carded, but we didn't.
Oh, we're having a little turbulence here. Oh, good morning. Here we are. Cafetal. It's only about maybe 6 o'clock. It's early. But it's been so noisy. So this is where we had dinner last night. And it overlooks a very lovely swimming pool here. Today, I also get to see Elijah. This is what I came all this way for, was to see this young man. I can't wait.
Good morning. Buenos dias. Hola.
Hola.
This is our first day morning in Costa Rica.
Coffee. Yeah. Yes, and our host's name is?
Romy.
Romy. Romy the Charming Man. Romy? Hi, Romy. What I like to do, my feet on vacation.
So anyway, now we're enjoying a beer and sitting here near the Zocalo at an open air place, and very nice.
Hey.
Good to have you here.
How you doing?
good. All right. Signing off for now, huh? Okay.